Hey everybody, how goes it? My name is Jamor, and welcome back to Submerge Hidden Depths. Okay, so I know what I said at the end of the last one, but something happened. One, where I ended the last one, there are pedestals to put the salvage on. I didn't know I had to actually do that. I think I need to do that with the flowers too, because there's like a trophy for putting a flower in my hair. But everything started shaking, and then I went out back, and saw a huge man here walking around. I'm in postcard mode at the moment, but yeah, he's just here now. It's kind of hanging out. Hi. Yeah. I don't know where he's going. Hi. I don't like that you're looking at me either. But, yeah. He's a thing now. So here's where I was. I got the curator. You shut up. I got the curator trophy for looking at them. And I put down all the ones I have. There's like little sparkles if you have them. Where is the flower place? You're not gonna... No interest in that? Sure. Is it the pots? Ah, there you go. Those are four, five, they're the six I have. There we go. I don't know where I'd put the other two, if I'm being honest. Okay, what else am I collecting? Because I never really roamed around this place much. There's the history. Alright, now back to my original plan. So this video is probably going to be a little bit longer. Just because I looked for that. There's no... Maybe they add the spaces as I find them? I think he just kind of... is. He's over there now. You do. Keep doing that direction. Glad my brother has absolutely nothing to say about this. It's not weird at all. Just a huge man roaming around. Not weird or nothing. Is that the one I want? I think so. Can't tell. Okay, that's the top seat, so no, it's not the one I want. Camera. Damn. Did I just go past the page? I did. Interesting. No, I didn't. Right. I want to go to the right. This way? far. It's a page and an upgrade out here. Lookout tower. Yeah, that's what I'm looking for. Right? That's actually past what I'm getting. There we go. Upgrades over there, but the entrance to this is here. So let's get this page. Walk into that. I don't know what big man do. Rock. So, need to take a quick break. Okay, I'm back. I forgot to do something time sensitive. There's some chill music in this game. I like it. Some bricks. I gotta climb the pipe. There's like, if I'm doing my math correct, there's like 7 pages out in the wild yet. Right, it's probably needs your way down over here. Because there's 3 more seeds at 4 pages each. It's 12. Plus 37 is 49. That's the seed I want, so shouldn't really get that at the moment. I need to get this watchtower. Where'd it go? No, really? I'll be doing clean up before I do the last seed, which will be this top one, the big boat. I think. It's because it's really intricate looking. Maybe that one. That boat is cool. Yeah, it'll probably be the big city one. I did that one, didn't I? did. There's the one I'm next to and one further right. That one. So yeah, I'll probably do the boat last. How is that not a landmark? It's gotta be. There's a page there too. No. Ah, you idiot. And by idiot, I mean me. That's gotta be a landmark. I'm going for it. There's a page there anyway. Hear it, so it must be near it. What are you? The hell is that? I'm probably not gonna get all the animals. Still missing 10 boat upgrades. 10. A watchtower, maybe? Hello. Salvage. I'm still not close enough to mark that. And you'd be at 44 without the seed ones. Crazy. No, wait a minute. Could we just go down here? About to say, usually it's not this long to get back. Nope. hell was that? This is further out than the landmark. Should have looked up. Another upgrade. It's further than that because it's not even on the map yet. There's a radar. Compass, that's the word. I know what things is. Flying fish. 6 more creatures. Still don't think I'm gonna do it. If there's one in each seed area, then 3, maybe? Maybe? I don't know how the spawns work. I don't know if they're special locations. Watchtower. Yes. Okay, so. I should get the upgrade, then. I should get the salvage. Then the upgrade in the watchtower. I'm not exactly trying for platinum. I mean, I'm gonna check, but I'm trying for 100%. I preferred 100% games over platinum. Just checking, zoom in, That's just the way I like to play games. Plus you get trophies. Those are the games I prefer. Like, if you 100% it, you get the platinum. But then there's the other ones where it's like, oh, I'll beat it a few dozen million times. Also, I plan on doing a lot of horror game streams for October. I want to replay my Resident Evils, Evil Within 2. I think I own Evil Within 1. So, that as well. I love Evil Within 2 more than 1, but, you know, again, hard to deny the greatness of 1. Definitely did the whole what the hell is going on better in 2 than it did 1. You kind of had an idea of how things worked. Got that one on the fly. 17 of 26. Where are all of these boat upgrades hiding? Also, the tower is right next to me, but there's something here as well. Maybe it'll mark it when I do the tower. That's definitely a page, at least. And the entrance is right there. Flower. And I knew it. It was just being a bitch. Oh, let's see. 7 out of 10 lookouts. 38, 56 diaries. I don't know where all these boat upgrades are hiding. There are so many of them. wish there was a way to make finding them easier. That's why I like upgrades in games. That's why I like base building tied upgrades. I don't know why, but having like a nothing area to start in, and then you put in time and effort to build it up, and you get a little something back in return. I love that. It's so visually pleasing, but also helps the gameplay. It's one of the reasons I like the older Monster Hunter games. Because it was like, yeah, you could go and mine yourself and spend all that time looking for the right iron ore or matchlight, or you can put in the effort to upgrade the farm and get like the mine working in there. What did you add? Ooh, there's another boat upgrade behind that page. And I like that. Like, I don't have a problem with Rise. I didn't get to start Sunbreak yet. But it's not as good to me as World was. And I really wanted World to be like, because it was all about a new area. Like this new place they found, this new world. I thought it was legit gonna be, you know, the place starts from scratch. Like you could only do a very small amount of upgrading and whatnot until you helped the camp build and grow. That would have been so awesome to me. But it didn't work out that way. And I want that to be a thing. This is not the way. It's over here. That's 18. I got 8 more boat upgrades to get. Correct? Yes. 2 landmarks, 2 lookouts, so like 1 in each area. 5 relics. How many do I have marked? 2. Some random pages here and there. Relics, upgrades, lookouts. It's 10 of them. How did... Oh, because I did the dome counted and I did 3 in the first one. I got it. Yeah, that's... Honestly, I wouldn't count that. Come on. You have to push forward, not sideways, which is not what my brain thought. Okay. Hi. Hey, here we go. Some tried to warn of the angering mass. We were blinded by our avarice, and to our shame, we cast them out. Okay. So I go down here. Right. Seed time. Let's see if that opens up the place in the base. Yep. Yeah. Just in case, because you never know. I'm in And these tricky things are gonna happen. So, where do I start this? There's the flower. In here, got it. Zoom! Again, you never know. Because I'm sure as hell confused. It's definitely here. Where do I start? Here? There we go. I went the long way. So I got stuff to do before I can start the proper one. Anything else need to be done? Pulled, yanked, tugged? No? Okay. The Lilliput power plant. See and hear a shell that way. Trying to decide which way to go first. It seems like my way down. Kind of is. That's that. There's a shell there. That. It all seems to be the correct way. And so does that. This is interesting. Interesting and full of difficult choices. What the hell was that noise? And then before I go through all that, I'm gonna see what I can get here. Anything hiding back here? No. There's that that I can't get to. There's also down here. So maybe I can get the flower? I know that's around the outside. What is that noise? That's scary. You hear that? You can hear a book flipping there. tomb. Really? I know you can jump that. I'm gonna get what I guess is book one. As well as a shorter way back. Book four. Interesting. Very interesting. What the hell was that? I can do for now. So back to the boat. Making that sound. Also, where'd the big guy go? Huge man just wandered past and that was it. Disappeared. Another gate. This is getting confusing. I knew this one was going to be involved, but damn. See, that goes to the right. I'm gonna go left and explore there. Shout. The seed must be nearby. Hi! What's up? The hell did you get here? You hear us talking shit about you? Yeah? Well, do something. Chump. That's right. Stand there. Turn a little bit green. Which is interesting. Must have been a noise I was hearing. Now we go this way. Got half the pages. Not as many shells, though. Quiet out there. This guy, always causing problems. Whee! hell's making that noise? There's some sort of creatures here, but I can't seem to find them.
Aki, go.
They keep disappearing before I see them. Bonk. Anything need pulling? Nope. You be quiet out there, I'm busy. Won't have to fix this mess if you didn't make it. Got him. Got a shell right there. Nope. There we go. Third of them. Flower's already taken care of. Hey. Yeah, that's what I thought. Ugly watching me this whole time, judging me. Here, another shell, and I see another shell. Shut up. Shut up, you're scaring the crabs.
Bastard.
Yeah, bastard. I agree. Crabs are neat looking. What are you staring at? I like these crabs. Cool. Shut up! Man, people, giant Cthulhu-esque monster, you, yes, shut your hole, literally.
Yep.
Here, shell, and the thing. There's also a page ahead of me. Oh, it's above me. And that was shell 7?
Set straight.
I wonder if these pages are specific, or you get the same ones no matter which order you do them in. Like, if this was the first seed I did, I'd get the same page as the first page I got wherever I did start. Or the second one, I guess, would be. Alright. Loud. Yeah, way to go. Now I got the thing and he's all scared. Seven, this is a smaller version of the giant monster. Don't know. Could be. Trying to find these other things. Hmm. Oh, he left now. Yeah, there's the page I need. I think. No. I hear a shell. Last page, so I must have gotten that one. Oh, yeah, that was where I was yelling at him. Okay. We followed him like fools, bedeviled by his charms. We'll price some seeds of mass when we crave so deeply to conform. Shame. I need to find these shells. Missing two shells. Where the hell are they? Where the hell am I going? Hi. Oh, it's a long way up. There's a shell. The last one must be down near the end. Almost at an hour, just doing this one. Where's that last shell? It's over there. Ah, I remember that one, yeah. Look down. Let's go see what the braids look like. Better than a triple, but I'm going back to normal. I should have longer braids. Yeah. Nothing about the giant? Okay. That's how he got the scar on his head. They were pursued and cast out until finally, desperate to explain, the brother was hurt. So that's how he got the scar on his head. I see. Yeah, that thing's just kind of hanging out. I don't know why the brother doesn't see it. Not subtle. Spooky.
Miku no monster. Miku well thanks all.
I mean, it's obviously not you considering he's walking around out there. Yeah, they do add things. Okay. There we go. Oh, I got one or nine. Man. Where was I going? Looking for the collection. This still didn't drop. Which arm do you belong to? That one. Of course you do. Well, I'll have to do that one next, I guess. And that seems to be where it's going. Fine. Boats next. Where the hell is that collection at? Over here. I know I got a couple more. This one. These aren't shimmering anymore. Oh, they are. Missing five, so one, two, three, four, five on that stool, maybe? I guess we're headed up northward, so I'm probably gonna get that page, move around there a bit. Let's go for it. See what we can get done. I really want to see if I can drop that and not have it be the very last thing. Whoop, 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 whoop. There we go. Now this way. Go north. I've been here, right? Yeah. Keep going this northerly path. Don't seem to be anything new. There's salvage and a page up ahead. And a landmark beyond. I was just about to say there should be a landmark here too somewhere. Oh, I found a flower for that one. Interesting.
Miku, let us.
Up we go.
Kama Airport.
I need the 4 more before I do the seeds. Yeah, let me just take a quick look while I'm up here. I can see one right there. That's one. There's 2 with the one I have on the left. So if I had to guess, I would say there's one like right in front of me and maybe one to the right of the landmark that aren't on the map. We'll find out. I need to find a lookout tower too. Starters, let's get this. Scales. Roller coaster. I think since I'm almost out of time, I might go around and do the side stuff first. See what we can clear out of that. The Serpent's Spine. Sure. The point of the zoom is. It's as far north as we're gonna get. And there's still 2 lookout towers I'm missing. There's gotta be somewhere. They can't both be over by that seed. Come on, up you go.
So weird.
Another boat upgrade. That's something, but it's not what I'm looking for. Got. There's 5 more boat upgrades not on the map. There are. I don't know where it could be. But these boat upgrades could be anywhere. I feel like I missed a bunch in here somewhere. Oh, where's my zoomie? Here it is. I outside. Salvage.
Much better.
Ship's wheel. Fitting, at least.
Okay,
three more. And there's one. Actually, all that stuff could be in that top left section. So let's fast travel. I don't really want to fast travel to this one. Because it's so complicated to get out of. I guess I have to. Let's see what trophies it's showing me now. Visit all lookouts. Finish the campaign. Visit all landmarks. Collect all flowers. Collect all relics. Got it. If I just find my way out of here. This is a good direction to go because I haven't been here. Anytime there's all these city blocks and all, you could have salvage just sitting in the middle. Being annoying. Let's kind of find our way out here. And make our way around. Hey, look who's back. I've been to this one. I have not. This is definitely a thing. No. This one. This is definitely a thing. I go in the wrong direction, but I don't really care. See what I mean by these places can be tricky? I've never looked up, but you know how it be. This way, over the bridge I just made. I'm not seeing anything lookout towers on this side. Anywhere on the map it's like suspiciously missing one? Ooh, that right side. Like there's nothing in that huge... There's nothing in this huge gap for a watchtower. Interesting. Kind of same thing on this side too, but there's the one in the middle here. Very interesting.
Nama people.
Straight the way I'm facing is the one I did. Got it. Can I fast travel like this? Just out of curiosity. I can. Adventure West. Being nighttime helped there. There might be one in like the middle on that right side. Here too. I've done that one because it's lit. Trumpet. Page is like back behind me. There. Not picking up anything else at the moment. Let's find our dock here. There should be a landmark. It's probably that tree. Yeah, it's definitely that tree. Right there. The light's not marking it. Marlin! Gotcha! I lost you that one time, but now I got you. It's gotta be like two more creatures I can get. Without doing the seeds. I see one being up in the corner. Also see one mute rock. I can also see one being over wherever that watchtower may be on the side. One more diary. The ancients trinkets to crack the hardest earths. Hardest hearts, not earths. My bad. There it is. I just need to find the lookout towers, the salvage, and the upgrades. There's gotta be at least some upgrades over near that. Salvage. Take it. Exactly. Before I'll take it. The Knight's Eye. All of them. Really? I have to look up a map. Boat upgrade page. I guess boat upgrade first. It's like dead ahead. Is that salvage back there? Is that just some splashes? It's four of them. This might be the last thing I do, and I have to either roam around for a while to see if I can find a map online. That's the way back. So I got all the pages on my own. It's good. Animals are probably going to be the hardest things. Abandoned, we stole more seeds for power. The rising tide of greed had overwhelmed us. I wasn't paying attention. That's 48. So the last 8 are in the seed areas. So I'm gonna end this here. I'm gonna see if I can find a map. I thought there would have been a lookout tower here. Looks like go over this way a little more. Should be something. Right there. There's one. Here's one of them. I just roam around, I could probably find the other lookout tower.
Just wait.
Yep.
Building was complicated. There's probably at least one or two boat upgrades mixed in here. If not a salvage as well. How many things are added to the map? Four. One of them is a boat upgrade. Let's hop down and get that. And again, as long as I'm having this trail, I'm gonna keep going, but I'm not having any luck. So unless I see something from this upgrade. It's kind of all I got. Salvage bits. There's the boat upgrade there. I still think it might be between these two because I haven't done much in between here. I don't feel like I've done much in the middle of all this. Yes, I have. Right, well, I really only have that one. Let me just do this. Are you new? You look new. Yes. Yes. There are orca whales. I think I'm spot on with the creatures as well. There's this huge empty space here. There's got to be something. I'm just not seeing it. My other theory is that there should be something over near this one. But I'm going to end this here. I'm going to see if I can find a map and animal thing. That'll help me out here. I almost had everything. I got close. I missed one relic, a lookout, and three boat upgrades. So I got close. And possibly one creature if my math is right. And it's here. I want to thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you next time.